Oh ja. It might not be exactly where I left off in that last video, but it'll be close. There's a few mods installed on this version, so I had to restart.
Back to Marine HQ and await further orders.
Is it some storage unlocked? Right.
Thank you.
A Gibdo. Or jibbed.
All remaining Marine units, this is Sergeant Kelly. We have reached Mars City from our new position. Move to Marine HQ to regroup and await further orders.
Hey, you! Up here! Quickly! Was the only one still alive. I can't believe I found you. Something happened. I don't know what. It was like a shockwave. It passed through the entire base. People started changing. It was crazy. I was working up here on the vent shafts. I don't know how I survived. Go for help. Please. No way! I'm staying up here. It's the only safe place. Be careful. I don't know what's in there.
What are my orders? Over.
Specialist Wilson, this is Sergeant Kelly. Stay sharp, son. Move to your last known RP and fortify your position. We'll find you.
Double cool.
I wonder some. Now I check if my save still works. Still does. I'm sorry, I was fighting a hiccup there. Now let's check out the spread. Well, that's awesome. Should give a dude a tutorial on YouTube or on Steam message boards or whatever. A thumbs up. Someone was like, "Oh, it just crashes your game." He's trolling. Works like a boss, actually.
Dr. Markasian, at 1547, patient Jonathan Wills was admitted after complaining of insomnia and nausea. According to the nurse, Mr. Wills was calm and exhibited no signs of disorder when he was brought to exam room 5. However, by the time I reached him at 10 after 4, his personality had changed dramatically. When I entered the room, Mr. Wills lunged at me with a scalpel he apparently stole from a supply drawer. With the assistance of an orderly, we managed to subdue and sedate him without injury. Mr. Wills was heavily medicated and could not be diagnosed, but in the 20 minutes he was left unattended, he managed to carve 3 symbols in his arm and cut his own tongue into 2 halves. I can only guess at the cause of his problems. I hope that additional psychiatrists arrive soon. In the meantime, in response to this assault, all medical supplies and armaments will be locked in a secure hospital cabinet with the code 347. Dr. Casian out.
Another burn.
Connection established.
Marine, I can't believe you're still alive. I'm unable to return to Mars City. All passages out of the Delta complex have been blocked. I'm setting up a command post here. I can monitor status reports of the entire base from Delta Central Authority and communicate with other Marine teams. It's your mission to link up with Bravo Team and get that transmission sent. Head toward Alpha Labs. It's the fastest way to find them. I'll update your PDA security clearance from here. Good job. And good luck, Marine.
I was pretty close on my guess, I think.
Any operational sentry bots, use them. Those guys pack a lot of firepower.
Services are free and confidential.
Oh.
gotta get to Brian quickly. They need all the firepower they can get. Sending that transmission is critical to our survival.
That'll be episode 2.